Whoa.
I got your back. How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
I got him.
Don't lose him!
Watch my back. Here he is.
Go. Is he over there?
He's gone.
Fan out.
There's two ways out of this.
That's all of them.
Come on, back to the horses. Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Area looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie? Ellie?
I'm up here.
Jesus Christ.
I'll keep an eye out. Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, better fuck than... that.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking.
There's more inside already.
Back.
Watch yourself.
Oh, shit! Whoa!
Mother... Here we go, asshole!
Alright. House is clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
We're clear.
You want a hand up?
I got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after you.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there. Let's go.
Stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus. Scoot you on back.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name. There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Mm-hmm.
Gooch.
So, these places, people would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Yeah, study, party, find themselves, figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives. That's a giant ram. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports, hell yeah.
Come on. Ooh, it's getting chilly.
It's that time of year.
Get him.
Hey, over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror.
How many people do you think are there? Like fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Oh, whoa. What is it?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out.
You sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing. No juice.
Hey, I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact.
All by yourself would have been cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
You're back. Here you go.
Monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Scoot back. Get him. Well, Scoot.
Come on.
Let's try that gate.
There it is.
You too.
This won't budge.
Wonder how long you held out.
Damn it, spores.